Child in this tuning. Not Jimi Hendrix's Voodoo Child, which even he says is an opus. It says redux, and that means it's a redo of somebody else's. This song is Albert King, some 20 years before Jimmy. Still some hot guitar in it, but we're using the lead positions. You should have already, if you studied book 6, you got lead guitar for this. So, the lead positions are in tab, first string 3, first string 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, 8, 10. Then 11 on 2, which is B flat. We already talked about that, to G, to F, which is 8. G, B flat, C, D, F, G, B flat, C, D, nope. And there's an inversion, an upside down version of the same set of notes. G, F, D, C, B flat, G. Goes and stops on the one. You should not be in book 7 and not know that the whole thing lays over again on 12 to double dots. So whatever's here is here. One fret, one octave up. So this is 8 for this one. Those are the chord positions. On the day I was born, that old moon turned blood red. On the day I was born, that old moon turned blood red. Witchy woman and my mama cried. Then she lay down there. I'm a voodoo child. I'm a voodoo child. Child, honey. I'm a voodoo child. Thank you. Something like that there. So, enjoy the G6. It's a great, great slide tuning, and it's a great picking tuning. Peace.